right, Mr. Max, it is your turn. Give us your feedback about the cruise.
What can I say about the cruise? Hold on, let me finish this one.
Oh, good. Nice.
What number is this? Number 17,
I think
18.
It's way up there.
Definitely love the cruise. It's my fifth one, but this one's probably one of the best. The Zeke is the freaking party animal. He ain't no teddy bear, folks.
Oh.
He ain't no teddy bear.
Oh.
He's crazy. I know. But looking forward, still got two more days left. Still got a couple more pants to put on. We'll catch you guys next week.
In my sea of loneliness, broken that your servant died. Will you give it to me? It seems what's left of my human side is slowly changing.
This is just a little demonstration of what happens when two gentlemen go food shopping and one buys stuff that the other person doesn't pretty much agree with. Let's watch. Damn it, let me see what the hell we bought. I'd ask you to buy ham and cheese and... What the fuck, dude? Why the hell did you get deli ham cut? That cost us fucking $7. You have to understand when you are when you're with another person in a vacation, you have to compromise. What if I don't want this ham? I don't want this ham.
You said to get ham.
Okay, so what happens?
Sorry, wait. You know what? I got an idea here. Come here.
No,
what are you? You want ham, right? We're gonna fix this problem.
What the fuck?
Go get.
Are you do it?
Fucking ham.
No. Yo, open up. Fucking people out. Those guys are saying, what the fuck happened to you?
Alright, that's what happens.
Come through, everything gon' stop. When I come through, everything gon' stop. When I come through, everything gon' stop. Now, boom, boom.
God, it'd be so good if they just whacked you. Bite him.
No, I just mean like you.
See?
They're doing that shit again. The feet.
Tap one near the butt. They don't like that.
Alright. God.
Charge before. In the 2 years that I've been following you, you've given me so much money that I'm gonna do 5 booyah push-ups and everybody helps me out. Give me 5! Give me 5! Give me 5! Give me 5! Now like that, you gotta put your chest to the floor. Alright, you're the man.
Hey.
My stock is GameStop. I want to know if it's a bear or a bull.
You know, I gotta tell you, it is amazing that this stock has just kind of evaporated down from 49 to 36, given the fact that we've got two new systems coming, not just one. We got PlayStation coming, and Nintendo. I gotta tell you, I think you hold it until the summer, it hits 33, and then you back up the truck, because that stock's gonna go higher. And I thank you for coming on the show. Alright, now I wanna go to you.
Get out of the way! my golly, this fire is the strongest man on earth!
One and two. Okay. I don't know, it's really good.